Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Temperatures have dropped and Chevy has you covered for winter with the Traverse. With 24 highway MPG and back with Chevy's 5-year 100,000-mile warranty, the Traverse helps keep you safe and comfortable on the winter roads ahead. See your dealer today.
Yet another round of light snow in southeastern Wisconsin. It seems day after day after day we keep this trend going. And for tonight, during the at least the early evening hours, just a couple of flurries out there, but a more general light snow developing around 9 o'clock, and that will continue until probably 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, and that will add up a little bit. This is not a lot of snow, only an inch or so around the metro area, a little bit more in our northern counties where a few spots may make it up to 2 inches, and it's another quick hitter as this snow will come flying in here, and then thankfully, not going to last very long. It's long gone by the time we head into Saturday. So overall forecast, not too bad for the weekend. A bigger storm, though, moving in as we head into Monday. 27 on Saturday, mostly cloudy. 23 degrees, also mainly cloudy skies as we head into Sunday. On Monday, good chance of snow. This one may be a little more substantial. Make sure you stay tuned to Weather Watch 12 for the latest on that. And we get a lot colder next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Bates.